Hare Krishna, everyone. Happy New Year. Welcome to 2017. And in this new year, the first thing I want to do is express my gratitude and appreciation to all of you, the members of our community who helped to distribute so many of Srila Prabhupada's books for the Christmas marathon this year. It's an amazing success all across London and across the UK, so we owe it really all to you. So thank you very much. I also want to take this opportunity to invite you to an amazing program that's going to be happening on Thursday, the 5th of January at the Camden Center, just opposite King's Cross Station and St. Pancras Station off of Judge Street. So from 6 p.m. the doors are going to open and we're going to have a screening of the Joy of Devotion film. Now, this is a film that's been made by a devotee production company called Karuna Productions. And it's taken them over a year to put this film together so that we can see the progress that ISKCON has made over the last 50 years. So in essence, this is a 50th anniversary event. We're going to be joined on the evening by a very special guest named His Holiness Sivarama Swami. He'll be there giving a keynote address and also leading some amazing bhajans and kirtans. So tickets are available on our website, and we'd like to invite all of you to please get your ticket as soon as possible and join us for this amazing event. The public screening of the Joy of Devotion film with a special guest, His Holiness Sivarama Swami, on Thursday, the 5th of January, doors opening at 6 p.m. We'll see you all there. Hare Krishna.